Have you ever been stopped by the cops? Have you ever been, because you drive a Porsche.
Oh, sure. Yeah, you know what I love? Whenever you see them on TV, you know, I love the way they, you know, they put the chokehold on the guy, they beat him with the baton, they put the handcuffs on him, but when they put him in the back seat, they always put the hand on the head. You don't want to hit your head on that metal edge. You know. That really hurts.
You just gotta do that thing.
Yeah, yeah, careful, easy now. Don't hurt your head. You know, his face is all swollen from the beating. But that metal edge, that really smarts.
Hit that rain gutter. Oh,
yeah,
man.
Oh, boy, that's tough. You know, it's a tough job being a cop, but that I think of the different cop jobs, the chalk outline guy, that seems like one of the better cop jobs.
Better, yeah, doing the...
Yeah, well, the crooks are gone already, you know, there's not much danger. Right. I don't know if these are guys that were some sketch artists, couldn't quite handle it, you know. You think if we left the guy lying there, you might be able to just trace around him? Could you do that, you know? Plus, how does it even... help him, you know? I don't understand. Oh, his arm was like that when he hit the pavement. The killer must be Jim.